Welcome to Cape Holland at the Flower Trails. Cape Holland's activities are developing, propagating distinctive varieties, as well and also producing flowering plants of Cucuma, Spatifilum and Calendula.
This is the new variety Dornesto. This is a very compact variety with a very strong root system, and the plant needs almost no grow regulators.
After many years of breeding, we developed a new Cucuma, the Siam Swing. A nice pink color with red tips, suitable for the smaller pot sizes, and a really good addition, perfect addition to our mix.